subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss the video from Vishal Soni.
TV on. All off.
Hello guys, I am Vishal Soni. Today we're gonna build a talkative automation. It means you are no more alone. Requirement for this project are a Arduino Uno, HC05 Bluetooth module, a SD card shield, 2x16 LCD display, 10K potentiometer, 220 ohm resistor, a 5 volt relay, a BC547 transistor, a female audio jack, woofer to amplify our audio. I have used an exhaust fan at place of heater. I inserted a LED into a box, it looks like TV. A AC bulb. A external 5V adapter if needed.
Go and watch this video on my YouTube channel, link given in description,
where I explained how to insert audio in SD card and how to interface SD card module with Arduino. Download the zip file by a link given in description and extract it. Open extracted folder and then sound folder. Select and copy all audio and paste it into SD card as I shown in this video. Install TMRPCM library as I shown in this video. Now open again extracted folder and then voice folder. Open this program in Arduino software. Connect your Arduino and upload this program. Here is circuit diagram. Do not scare, it's very simple. Here is Arduino Uno and here is LCD. As you can see, 4 data pin of LCD are goes into Arduino's 2, 3, 4 and 5 pin. As you can see, 6 pin of Arduino are connected to enable and RS are connected to 7th pin. RW pin will be connected to ground and VEE pin will be goes into middle pin of potentiometer. Here is HC05 Bluetooth module. As you can see, RX are connected to TX and TX are connected to RX. VCC will be connected to 5V and ground will be ground. Here is SD card module. As you can see, MISO will be connected to 12th pin of Arduino, MOSI will be connected to 11th pin of Arduino, SCK are connected to 13th pin of Arduino and CS are connected to 10th pin of Arduino. 9th pin is our audio output, so it is connected to left and right terminal of audio jack. Here we have to connect a woofer to amplify our audio. Here is 3 output from Arduino. This is for AC supply. As you can see, A0 terminal are connected to base terminal of BC547 transistor and collector of transistor are connected to coil of the relay. Here is NO, NC and common are connected to AC supply. Here is 10mm LED that we put at place of TV. Positive terminal are connected to A1 and negative will be ground. Here is exhaust fan that we have used at place of heater. Remember that negative terminal are connected to A2 and positive will be goes into 5V supply. Sometimes relay and motor draw more current, then LED will show garbage value like this. If it happens, then connect relay and motor to other 5V supply. Remember that ground will be common with Arduino.
Download and install voice control app. If you want to know how to connect this, just go to in description.
Light on.
TV on.
TV on. All off.
All off.